Hello there guys and girls, welcome to another quick tip. I got the idea for this video because I was having some trouble building a map with Menyoo for the video Every Corporate Rap Video Ever. I was building this wall made out of gold bars which look really good in my opinion, but in the end the map didn't even make it into the final video. Then I thought it would be cool if the guy could break through the wall. The problem was that all the gold bars I had spawned were set to frozen in place, which means they can't be moved by the character or other environmental influences. At first glance, there are only two solutions to this. Either rebuild the wall or use the spooner mode to select each individual brick and change it from frozen to dynamic, but this wall consisted of over 1,000 bricks, so that wasn't an option. The actual quick solution to this is to edit the XML file of the saved map. So if you ever encounter a similar problem, you can save your map and give it a distinctive name. Then you tab out of the game and navigate to your main game folder. In there you will find the folder Menyoo stuff and finally Spooner. Make a copy of the file you just created and attach a 2 at the end of the file name. Open this file with Notepad++ or any code editor of your choice. You will now find the entries dynamic and frozen parts in here. Go ahead and mark these two lines and hit Ctrl+C on your keyboard to copy them. Now hit Ctrl+H to open up the replace window. The first line should now already be filled in automatically. Now click into the second line and paste in that stuff again. Now you can change the first false and make it true and vice versa with the second line. Click replace all. As you can see, I now successfully replaced over 1,000 of these entries for all the gold bricks I spawned. Save the file and close Notepad++. You can now go back into the game and spawn your newly created file with Menyoo. If everything worked out, you should now be able to collapse the structure you've built before. And that's about it for this quick tip. If you have any questions, just hit me up in the comment section. Thank you for watching. whanowa, over.